All right, so this is a my first time playing this Tret Relay game. Let's bring that up. Okay, so there it is. So apparently, I saw first saw this a couple weeks ago, and if you haven't seen it yet, it's pretty much you're rolling a dice, and it tells you what strategy to play. I guess I'll the main reason I'm playing this and now is because it doesn't affect. I think the ranking system is still down. If it's not, oh well. But I'm gonna have a short stream right now, so I figured just have a little fun with it and see what happens. But let's roll this. Okay. Revolver only, max level 2 vests and helmet, med kits and stimulants, no vehicles. No special rules, so DJ is where I have to try to drop. DJ. All right. So that's where I gotta drop. Let's see. Close that. Revolver, med kit, and stimulants only. Level 2. All right, let's see if I can make that work. Start a game then. Did a couple of things to speed up my performance. Some suggestions. Was a Windows tweak software. DJ's over there. Revolver on. Side. There's a car there. You know what? I'm gonna take the car and get out. I landed here, so. Oh no, did you see no vehicles? Did see no vehicles. Stimulants and med kits only. I'm still dropping rounds. Med first aid kit. Dude, these rounds falling is gonna get me. You're gonna get me killed. Pick up to level 2, it's hit rate, max level 2. Still dropping them. Put it away, I wonder. Yeah. Can you put sights on this thing? No. Find better pass now. It looks like it's open. So if you're just joining me, which I think someone just started watching, roads are revolver only, helmet and vest up to level 2, no vehicle, I dropped where I had to drop, and med kits and stimulants only. No other special rules. You gotta waste run. Oh, and no vehicles. That's why I'm running. If you're logged in, feel free to say hi or something. Polly's a little jumpy right now for some reason. I'm almost in the zone. I better cross that into Roshock. Pretty much just running in a straight line. Since I have to. Just want to get in zone at least. Because I don't have a vehicle. I'm not allowed to have a vehicle anyway. Okay. So far, so good. I don't even know if I can properly aim with this thing. So I'm in the zone. Made it this far. I'm guessing it's going to be close to military game, so I'm going to try and start. Just go around the outside and avoiding all the busy areas, which I just failed to do. For some reason my FPS is, it's not doing that well. On the zone, I'm gonna see if I can fix that real quick. I wonder because it's windowed? Can that be why? If I change it to full screen. Full screen window. No, that's not making a difference at all. Change it back. If I have it on full screen, when I tab out, it freezes the game. At least this way it doesn't freeze the game. I'm pretty safe for a little while, but I'm wondering, how far I can get if I just keep trying to skirting everything without a vehicle. I need to find some stims and the better detective equipment. Looks like something that's moving, right? Vehicle or something. I can't get. He's not. There we go. Looks like someone's been in here already. Probably not the best idea to run in there, so I'll just keep swimming. Now where do I have to go? Is she shooting at me? So far, this is a bit uneventful. Let me just check something real quick. Yeah, uneventful. I gotta bypass this lake town or whatever it is. Alright, well, I made it to top 50. Uh-oh. Oh, plus one. Oh, come on. What's about? Okay, so there's a zone. Time to start running. I'd be a little protected in the hill. As long as there aren't any snipers, I guess. I'm at such a disadvantage, man. No vehicle, no rifles. Nope. Wonder if I get lucky. Don't think it was me that hit him. That'd be cool though, right? One minute. I'm almost there. Oh man, this is a little laggy. Seems like it. Wonder if there's anything I could do to improve it, other than what I've already done. I should reboot my computer. Something really off about this. It could be the server. I know they're doing maintenance and stuff, right? Keep this rock between me and my horse behind me. That sniper. Zone again. Staying over. It's just me or the. Seems very fuzzy. Fuzzier than normal. What's that? Reshade, so it looks nicer, but it's not supposed to affect performance so much, right? Like negatively affect it. Oh. See that? I wonder. Let me just see that. Yeah, you can see that. All right. Let's see if I turn it off, if it'll make that much of a difference with the performance. I guess I just start. Let's roll again. Maybe I'll get lucky and get some rifles this time. See, it doesn't look as nice, I think. Well, let's see if that helps with performance. All right, We're gonna roll again. Alright, here's a new one. Let's see what's gonna happen with us now. Any weapon, alright. Level 2 helmet, med kits and stims only, DP seal. Oh, great. I gotta land by DP, find a boat. So I'm allowed to boat, but no vehicles. After the boat, I guess. And I can only travel in the boat. Within viewing distance of buildings you loot. Wow. That's a little tough. Where's DP at? Military. So you're in a boat on the south side? Can't see the. Oh, there it is. Boat spawn. Yeah. I need to land over here. Wait, which? Okay. DP's right here. By military. Okay. Seal looting only. Any weapon level 2 helmet. All right, let's do it. So FPS isn't changing. We're improving. Yeah, doesn't matter. It looks nicer, so I'm just gonna wait. See how close I can get to it. I'd say land as close as possible, but I can't loot until I find a boat. Then once I find a boat, I can only loot buildings within viewing distance of that boat. Is that a boat there? It's kind of glitching. Well, I'm not gonna make it over there, so I'm gonna go over here because that's the closest landing I can do. I can get a boat. Oh, good. I'm gonna go here after I get the boat. level 2. I should actually be okay. That could find decent stuff quick. Oh god, no, did I just breach it? I just breached it. I can't believe I did that. Well, it did say find a boat and then loot buildings within viewing distance. There it is. That's within viewing distance for sure. But then I can only travel by boat, which means I'm gonna find a boat. I can't believe I did that. That was dumb. I feel like 1080p might be a bit too much drain to stream. I don't know. I'm trying to watch it seems a little jumpy. I think it said it's a little too right. Still see it. Yep. Well, that's all I can see over here. I gotta find a boat. My best bet is probably just to follow the coast. Only had a grenade. I'd still like be able to just push it over. Didn't say I have to keep the same boat, so for as long as I can find another one. That would have been such a good plan too, man. Someone already has the M24. Oh. So I can't loot again. Unless that is it within. No, I can't see it. Oh well. Can't go there. I have to set up for that. What happens if the zone ends up in an area I can't get to by boat? I'm assuming I can just park and walk it. There's no vehicle. Oh, I see a boat. I think. It could just be a glitch. Wonder if I should just swim into the zone and then swim over. I know. There is a boat over there, okay. And it's so I can see those. and the boat, which I can loot this. Just gonna loot that town. Get in a boat. Keep going. It's at 10 seconds, right? So it's. Yeah, there it is. I think I'm on the fed side. Yep. Definitely with that viewing. Okay. If I'm lucky, no one's been here. It's not in the, wasn't in the flight path, so I don't think anyone should be here. But I gotta be quick so I can hop in the boat and go around everything. God damn it, Cox. So annoying. I don't remember what the. I think I'm good with that. What's going on? I'm not doing anything. In the background, anyway. No rifle. I think it was meds and stimulants, right? Can't use that. I wonder if med kits includes first aid kits. That'd be messed up. Stimulant. Wait, painkiller. He's gonna take the boat and I'm screwed. I There's another one over there. Took it. You take it. Gonna take it. Said if I want to travel, it has to be by boat. Didn't say I can't walk, so I'm gonna interpret that as I can walk, I just can't use a vehicle. Find a minute to run. Speed. Can I run that? Yeah. It's not that far. Okay. No one should be over here. A better gun, man. Okay. So now I have to do everything on foot.
I made it in. I have some time and I'll loot. I don't know if I misunderstood it, but oh. I messed up. Oh no, I didn't. I looted those houses. They were in view of the boat. I can't loot anywhere else. For as long as I'm running. Stuck with what I have. That. So I gotta run all the way over there. So many vehicles behind me. Gonna get me eventually. I have nowhere to go except this field. Unless I just try to get him. Let's see. I don't know where the bike went. There it is. I'm screwed. Well, I tried. Wonder if I was the same guy. This strat-related thing is kind of hard. Let's see what this one does. Pistols only. Painkillers only. BN Lucky Campers. Oh man, that's gonna be cool. BN. Really? There's no way the circle's gonna end over there. pistols to PM lucky cambers. Let's try it. I think the last game was the first one I actually had any weapons option. It's been revolvers or pistols only. Yeah. Right over there. I wish I had closest possible. I'm gonna pick a square. Close as possible. Then I think once I land, I choose a square, right? So close to that as I can. I forget what I said about vehicles. Alright, I'm gonna just hang out over there, I guess. I can't use that anyway. course, and AR suppressor. I think it's in the vest right now. I think it was up to level 2. You gotta be kidding me. This isn't a crappy custom server, is it? I have an energy drink. Now this one. It's my last hope. Man. Well, I guess in this case, hopefully someone kills me soon. Of course, look, of course. Corner of the age. Pistol that way. Yeah, there's a scope over there. That would happen in the game, I can't use him. Run into a Glock. Lucky they don't kill me. Well, I wasn't expecting to survive. I'm doing chat relay, so enjoy that. Or chat relay. You guys remember that chat relay? Are you there? Are you listening? Hello? Those are some funny videos. Chat relay. The reaction videos. Just because I want to try and get up to that 3,000 and change. I wonder if it really makes a difference. I mean, yeah, smaller. There's a lot of people landing here. Going further southwest. The only one. I know it's not just me, but it's really laggy. I thought it was my game, it's not. Definitely not. Not like this. Suck.
Locked one.
Oh, look, you talk. I should have waited. This leg is horrible. Am I a team on my own? Look, that guy's. What's that? Duos and squads. Man, this is fun. I don't know if you're... Do you have a mic? I'm going here. You can cover if you want. Thanks for that follow. Vacuum wave. We're kind of low. Oh man, there's a bunch of people here. Of course. Of course there would be. This is not my night. All right. Okay, a couple more things. Whoa. Two more people tuning in. Guess I shouldn't make this my last stream, huh? Or my last game. my teammate died, so. Just you guys and me. How's everyone's lane gone so far? Mine hasn't been too eventful. About that. I wonder if anyone's been inside the house. Hey everyone. Vacuum. Let's see. Chocozap, Great V Master, Vacuum Off, and Vacuum. Cube Wave, what's up? Thank you very much for tuning in. I might just play one more game after this one if you guys. You know what? The person that landed over here probably just bailed, took a boat, and left. I'm guessing, because none of these buildings are looted except for that one. If my luck is in here. Oh, this is a squads game, by the way. But my team died. Or my teammate died. I started the game with only one teammate. He's dead. A little laggy. Looks choppy for you guys, I'm assuming, right? Let me see. I think it is. Did everyone land and just leave? I'm just gonna try and kill someone. I'm a lot anyway. Of course. Okay. Let's see, hiding over there. Wonder how far it is. Oh, it's not that far. I can walk it. Swim it. Where'd he go? Anyone chat? Notice where he went? Oh, they have to come out. Oh man, where are you guys? I know as soon as I pop out, I'm gonna get shot. I don't know if I'm probably muted. I heard the voice chat seems to bug out sometimes. I know he was there. I'm just wondering what I want. Come on, guys, 1 minute. Pop out. Pop out. I love that animation. To a point. They're really not coming out. 6 seconds. Huh. I just learned you can pre-aim. If you get close enough, they're not really sticking out. See if he was right there. Then I could do this, and bam! Pretty cool. Or even just like that. Maybe. He has to be in that yellow house. You know what? He probably saw me peeking out. I'm an idiot. I'm pretty sure this is squats. I'm just wondering why it seemed like he was alone. Right there, right? Yeah. You know, I'll be happy if I find a decent vehicle, just get close to the center. But at this rate, I don't know if that's gonna happen. Faked me out. That's far. Yeah. I got a decent head start, I guess. It's moving. Oh man, what? Buggy. Get in that and take off. That one takes me up first. Good. If so, but thanks for the house, man. It's a lot of gunfire. I still don't know how I survived to be. Oh, of course. So this is a squad game. But my teammate decided he was too cool to hang out and got himself killed. Can't see you. Come on, peek out. Okay. Can't say I didn't try, I guess. Top 15? I can live with that. Number 6. Let's say, how's the stream quality? This is what I'm taking time doing 1080p. I'm watching the loading. Looks okay. Let's see. Yeah. That looked pretty smooth. I wonder why stats are. It's a lot better than it was last week, I'll tell you that. A rank one. Huh. Wait. Oh, they reset, didn't they? My only solo one that I got the other day. It's gone. Wait. It just changed, right? It said 40,000 a minute ago. Okay, one more squad game. Hopefully I get a good team. Or a decent team anyway. Okay, I'll set up for a team that is not either on Discord so we can actually communicate. There.
What's up?
How's it going?
This game's got to implement a way to actually add players when you play with them. It's so frustrating when you find a good squad.
Yeah.
Okay. What up, squad?
Try to make it to
Katka? Yeah, we can.
Is that what it's called, Katka?
No.
We won't make it though.
I won't be close. 3, 2, 1.
I have to float. Looks like there's a few others that might be hidden there.
Who's got mics?
I do.
Rick, you got a mic?
Do I do?
And I can't see who else is. M-Trill.
Yeah.
I think we're the only ones here, eh?
There's some people further west. Last two squad games, they were in their own Discord or something. So I didn't wait to talk to them. It sucked.
And the last game I played, made it right for the last three guys with my squad. It was one of the best games I ever played. And then, you know, we're trying to get each other's information and it ends right away.
If they played, are you playing through Steam?
We are, and I went to my last played with that said you haven't played in 14 days.
What the hell? That's wrong.
House doesn't even have a weapon in it.
There's an AKM and this one with some ammo. I'll drop a yellow. The bathroom or the bedroom.
Got it. Thanks. Scar here, if anyone wants it.
I have an 8x, so if someone finds a sniper, you can have it, but I'm using it for now. There's a level 2 helmet on me.
M16 if anyone wants it.
Is there ammo? Because I'll take the ammo.
Do you guys have any extra attachments for a, Scar or an AKM? Let me know.
I have an extra red dot. Or holographic.
Thanks, perfect. I might switch out this AKM. Police fest up here. Level 1.
How's everyone doing? What happened to Gray?
I don't know. Maybe crashed out.
Maybe. The game has been a little laggy tonight.
Too bad there wasn't more stuff. You were in perfect position to defend in the middle of the circle.
Oh, are we in the middle?
Yeah.
Oh, man. What are the odds? Should we move somewhere or stay here?
How are you? It depends. How are you for ammo? I'm short on,
Well, as long as
5.56, I can use, and 5.56.
I have 90 and 60 for me.
I got 9mm, and I got 7.62 if you want it.
If you don't need the 7.62, I'll take it.
Yeah, I don't. Both my guns are using 5.56. More 7.62 in here.
We could check those houses to the west. I can't tell if anyone's been there.
Alright, let me just give me one quick sec. Switched out my AKM, now I kind of want it back because it had more ammo in it. Didn't realize it. No idea where it is now.
You know, it's pretty bad that I could play like Warframe and Overwatch no problem, but then this game's giving me problem on very low.
Yeah, I know, it's really, really poorly optimized. They made tens of millions of dollars, you'd think. I know they're catching grief right now because they're coming out with more maps soon, and everyone's like, fix these maps. You come out with new ones. So you don't have 5.56, eh?
I do, but that's my auto weapon. And I only have 90.
Well, maybe we should go check these houses down here.
Oh. Seraph is there.
He might have.
Yeah.
The Seraph, I don't know if he can hear us, but he got any after 5.56?
Those buildings look quiet over there to the north.
More 762 in here. Where I'm at.
Oh, over there. Well, you know what? I'm gonna switch. Let's see what this puts me in.
Oh. Sniper rifle in here. I'm terrible with that VSS. Do you want to take it?
No, I have ATEMs in my AKM.
Alright, well, I'm gonna take it just because I don't have enough ammo with my other gun.
I'll give you
135 with this.
Good joke at those. I don't see anyone over there.
Yeah, nothing. Is there nothing good in this house?
No.
Nothing. Alright, hang on. I'm coming.
There's a car. Car. Oh, wonderful.
That. Oh, there's a...
Oh, everyone's coming.
There's another. There's a team.
I can't see where that guy went. Oh, come on, really? He took so many shots. He's right in front of me, behind the red buildings, behind the shed. I'm crawling back into that building over there. Behind the shed behind you, dude. Watch it.
There's two right behind by the drop.
We're both down.
I can't get at them. They're right behind the drop. One's down, but his buddy's gonna heal him. I gotta go for him.
There's one in next to me behind the house. Oh my god. He saw me. Oh well.
Damn.
Yeah. Everyone came for that care package. I didn't even know it was there.
No, me neither. Oh well. Good game.
Yeah. I'm not quite at 3,000 yet. Alright, so a serious question for anyone that's watching. What's the advantage of playing with a female character? Is it because she's smaller, hitboxes, that kind of thing? Or is it like personal preference? Yeah. I'm gonna have to guess this because they're smaller, but not by much. Maybe it's just enough to give a weird advantage. And it does look like the guy from Hawaii 5-0. And I don't know. Oh well, let's see. What kind of mayhem can get into really quick? Alright, last one, solo drop into some crazy zone. Let's see how long I last. Alright, so another question. Because I think this might be the most viewers I've had. Consistent, but did you guys come here because you were sent here? I was hosted. I increased the quality to 1080p. map's still pretty choppy there. I wonder, really curious how Blue Hole can get away with not optimizing it. Okay, yeah. Let's go. Damn. That should be pretty crazy. Where is it? Right there. Okay. There we go. Yep, here we go. Now, how do they get there so fast? I just wonder. Whatever, I'm going in. I guess I got lucky. Or not. This is kind of laggy. I'm lagging. From the zone. There's a bunch coming. Man, that's pretty cool, huh? Oh man, how far am I? Oh, I'm that far. There has to be someone down here waiting for me to pop out. My mothers are all working together. I got lucky. Doesn't look like this as of yet. Yeah. Not that far, but I should probably go soon. See where that zone is. Oh, I'm good. Got plenty of time too. Looks like everything is looted. Check with this area. Those guys must have been working together, right? No one came in here. Great females, you scared the crap out of me, man. Keep forgetting about that alert. Thank you very much for the follow. Alright, well, I kind of have no choice. I have to go out there. Is your vehicle around here? I can't remember the spawn points. Looks like they just posted the early access month four update. Got that little pop-up thing. It's gonna be a long walk, man. I have nothing to help increase my speed either. No cover. No good cover. Open fields. Perfect conditions for dying. Guess I can survive one or two extra headshots. Let's stay in the hills. Tunnels, tunnel entrance. That's the zone. Bummer. Probably something good down there. Should I risk it? How far is it? It's not that far. Can't get greedy. Bam, shot in the back. Alright. I'm gonna have to just cut across. Oh, there's a car there. A Dacia? Looks like it anyway. Busted. Oh, it's... Damn it. Oh, the sound right there. This sucks, man. I'm like in the middle. The open. I feel like someone was looking at me from the hill. Someone took all the vehicles. 1 minute. Rebel. Damn it. 1 minute. Oh. I guess I got lucky there. Let me tell you, I can't wait to get a better computer. Playing on an Asus ROG laptop. Was it GJG751 or something like that? And it could handle games pretty good, like Overwatch and what's the other one that I was doing, Warframe. those are pretty decent graphics, but for some reason this game, whether it's the optimization, doesn't handle it as well. Alright. Someone's probably in those buildings. I wonder if I should go anywhere. See where the zone goes after it closes. Go, here we go. Okay. Rorschach, huh? Who wants to move first? Anyone? Where'd he go? He's staying on the house. Smart. Why did you go that way? That's the most coverage. There you go. Wait a minute. He's gonna hear me. I know he stopped moving. This is sucky. Man. boss, yeah. There he is. To get to the garage. Catch me slipping, watch. I don't know where he went. Okay. Well, that was fun. I'm gonna have to end this here, though. I wonder if anyone clipped those three. Those are pretty good. If not, I'm gonna probably highlight it real quick. Thank you for watching, guys. I appreciate it. And I'll see you next time. Follow me, message me, friend me, do any of that. I'm pretty responsive. Thanks again.